everybody. It's Wednesday, which is Bible study night. I was thinking about wearing a necklace. It's a Psalms 46:1 necklace, I think. Be still and know that I am God, because that's one I've been trying to remember. Also a song, Be Still My Soul, that I've been listening to. This should be part 92 of my Fable 3 gameplay for Stroke Recovery series. And if you don't know who I am, my name is Stephanie Young. I'm a very strong Christian believer and an avid gamer for most of my lifetime, and a survivor of several strokes brought on by a deadly cerebrovascular disease, rare cerebrovascular disease called Moyamoya disease, starting in 2016 when I had a minor stroke, which affected only my non-dominant right-hand side at the time. It mainly just affected the hand because it was a minor stroke. I didn't lose my ability to walk or anything then, but I was able to get over it pretty quickly with a little bit of occupational therapy at first. I guess I didn't do that long enough to restore my hand all the way completely, and so I used video game mostly to bring my right hand completely 100% back. And but then in 2019 I had a series of massive strokes that took my once dominant left hand side, took my eyesight, over 60% of my vision in both my eyes, and like tunnel vision kinda. Took most of my brain's logical processing, and with it, it took my ability to sing and my patience to compose music and apply textures to 3D models. I can still, 3D modeling is easy in the program I use. It's just basic subdivision modeling. But if you know who I was in the past, you'll know. If you're familiar with Nexus mods, I was Arisen 1. And if you know who I was, you'll know I left in 2016. Because, I don't know, I guess it was because of the 2016 stroke. Like, maybe I lost my will to do things, like play, to make game mods. But I did a lot of original voices for mods like interesting NPCs. I was Fiona the Bard. And that was, I sang for her. She was a bard, and also did some non-singing voices, like this drug addict named Beatrice and an interesting NPCs. And I did a lot of kids. Henrietta Morrigan, those are the two girls, the original girls I made. Then I did an adoptable girl named Sonia or Sophia or something like that, and then I also did a little boy named Thorolf. And you'll probably be able to tell with Thorolf, my southern accent just really shined through with him. If you look at my playlist, my voice acting playlist on my YouTube account, you'll see that. I'm hoping and praying this is not part 92, because that's what I'm going to put. I'm going to use my Project Tokala homemade font I made for my game, Allegorical Fantasy Game Project, that I decided to still work on because it says, we are his workmanship, created for good works in Christ. Allegorical means, it's related to the Bible. We're supposed to use every bit of our time to bring as many people to Christ as we can, as Christian people. And I am a Christian. And today I'm just going to be doing what I said I was going to do, go into Bowerstone Market and add more people, more villagers to my start relationship quest for my hero queen. Anyway, 2019, I also lost my short-term memory. I've been doing stuff to, like playing a flash card game called Remembery on my phone every now and then. But I found that most of my memory is starting to come back just from playing this game. I figure since I I can't find it today. Here it is, Bounce the Market. I'm just gonna tag all the people. Start relations requests on all of them. Since I repaired their houses the other day. I'm just gonna tag as many as I can. And if I miss some, I'll get back to them Friday.
We have some wonderful gems.
Hello there, Your Majesty. I hope you're well.
Pat the Bard.
My lady?
I'm not friends with him.
At your command. At your service, my queen. Hello, ma'am. Awaiting your command, my lady.
Those guards are so one-track.
Shine of tarts.
Greetings, ma'am.
I really need some help. I won't forget it, ever.
I'm just tagging people. I'll get back to them Friday. Yeah, I'm friends with that guy, Marvin. Marvin the town crier, I'm friends with him. Let me see if there's anyone else I'm not friends with yet here. I'm seeing some bards. Andrew the crate carrier.
Do me a favor, and I'll be a real mate. That's bleeding marvelous. Don't forget.
This woman had a gift from Alice the worker.
Small token of my esteem.
Oh, she can. He can't interact with her. Yeah, you can't. Some people you can't interact with for some reason. This guy, Alex the house husband. Well, there's a kid over there. It's not a grown up. You can't become friends with kids or guards. There's a beggar over here. Let's see if we can become friends with Val, the beggar.
Greetings, my liege.
There's another woman over here. This woman over here, Doris the housewife, she's got a gift for me. Let's take the gift from her.
It's the great ruler. Hello.
Better adventurous than you anyway. Jeff the house husband. I'm not friends with him either.
Don't see that every day.
But he can't become friends with him either. So I hate you because you didn't give me an autograph. Yeah, I'm just tagging people on. There's someone else here. Claire the stall vendor.
My lady, you're a thing, Your Majesty. A real thing.
I guess I don't hold it too long enough to
Do us a favor, and I'll be your friend.
Great.
Thanks.
Thanks.
The kingdom is in great hands.
Here we go.
Hello there, Your Majesty. I hope you're well.
I'm just looking for everyone I can find in here. Try to make this as short as possible. So I can eat a lunch at a decent time. See if maybe there's someone down here. Maybe the people in the houses. This isn't a house, it's a shop here. Or is that a house? Might be a house. Well, I've fixed everybody's house up, so hope they'll be nice today. I think you can vault down here. In a Fable 2, you were able to vault down places like this. Here we go, vault. This guy Joe the stall offender, I'm not friends with him either, so. Yeah, the people in Bowerstone are not easily impressed. I'd like to check all the houses, see if there's anyone in the houses. Exclamation point in their body. Let me check real quick. That guy does. This person does. Would that help? Maybe. Can you interact with this person? Andy the worker?
Hey! Where'd you get those shoes? Whoa!
People here aren't easily impressed, so you gotta do like two expressions on them.
Can I be of service, my lady?
If we ain't got it, it ain't worth wearing.
I'll.
Oh,
great. Deliver it and then come back to see me when
there's someone over here.
You like this big, huge ice cream all sprinkled with cheese? Oh, I love cheese.
That was a whore. There's a whore of
at your command.
Just saying, like, flattery things. There's whores in this game, which I don't like. That's the thing, in my allegorical fantasy game project, Realms of Tokala, or Project Tokala. Douglas the Palm Broker.
I do need that thing, and you bit me.
You gotta go do two expressions with these people. This guy needs like several different expressions to become his friend.
Do you have anything I can buy of you? I'll be your true pal. Great. Deliver it.
So I remember
and then
going
come
to this guy too. And, well, it looks like I've got most of the people here. What about this woman here?
What a great shirt! That would go perfectly with all my trousers. Both of them. Your most glorious majesty. You must accept.
There's a woman here. Val, the stall villain. She's gonna drop that.
Real life hero owns this place. Don't come anywhere else. Have you found it yet? Do us a favor, and I'll be your friend. Great, thanks.
This guy has a gift for me, but he's
already my friend. We have some wonderful gems. You still gonna fetch for me or not?
They're all fetch quests. And for not, there's not any place but Millfields. It's gotta be Millfields because that's the most difficult place to fetch stuff from. I think I got pretty much everybody. Most people, anyway. I'm not gonna have enough keys for that. I think I toppled a tractor over there.
You this fine day,
will you live hero in this place?
Not too much here. Sell it to me.
Not too much gear. Sell it to me. It's a little kid, a little girl in here.
Madam. Just like my number of customers.
One thing you can do is give them an autograph. I tagged all these people except this person over here. Vicky the stall vendor. Yeah, I haven't tagged her yet.
Do us a favor, and I'll be your friend. Great, thanks.
Wanting me to do fetch quest for them. The big cheese. Big cheese.
You need to spend to all be out of business. I mean, happy shopping.
It's a queen. His daddy says the big cheese.
Always look out for sale.
Relationship quest here. I guess I'm probably friends with this guy. Lewis. No, I'm not friends with Lewis the stylist.
Hello there, Your Majesty. I have you look great.
Amazon show Rings of Power. They had to turn that down, that was loud. In the Amazon show Rings of Power, it's Lord of the Rings. The courier quest, finally. A lot of people had complained that in Lord of the Rings there weren't any people of color. It's just all white European people. So they amended that in the Rings of Power. They have in all the different races, whether it be the Harfoots, which are like the original Hobbits, or the dwarves, or the elves, or human people, they all have come in different colors. There's some black elves, and black dwarves, and stuff, and humans, different colors too. So Steve the Tailor, I'm not friends with him either. People haven't started relationship quest for yet. woman. I think she's a tart. No, stall vendor. Can't tell what the bras they wear. Sometimes they're prostitutes. I think they have like a candy cane kind of bra on them because they still show so much cleavage in the women. It's not very modest at all. No bra. Libby, the stall vendor. At least I remember she's a stall vendor. There's gotta be someone I missed. It looks like pretty much everybody has a, almost everyone has a, exclamation point over their head. Well, I'll tell you about Project Hokala, my, allegorical fantasy game project that I'm gonna use as the title for this video. That I made for it. It's based in a world similar to Narnia, but Tokala means fox in Native American names, so I revolved it around a fox, the Aslan character fox named Tokus, and I wanted to keep five letter word for the name. And it's geared towards young people who will play as a character called Steward, who is an angelic being, like I guess the wizards or the Valar. The Valar and Lord of the Rings. The Valar, most of them were evil, though. Most of them turned into demons like Morgoth and Sauron. They're like the demons, the satanic. But I guess some of them are good. Saw in the Rings of Power, the Numenor people used to worship the Valar. So I guess they are malevolent, not benevolent. It's geared towards young people, like Project Tokala, Realms of Tokala. It's geared towards young people, adults. Young adults are, oh, here's someone I need to add. Alex, the stall vendor. But it's a woman named Alex. Like Alexandra, I guess. Oh, she's dressed a lot more modestly. She doesn't have her, Yeah, you can't tell with the people in this game. Some of the women dress modestly. Some of them dressed immodestly. I wonder if there's people on the other side I need to get to. Add them. Usually there's people on this side too, and I got distracted because I gotta go to the bathroom. When I have to go to the bathroom for some reason, I get distracted and I can't think to use my left hand, to man the left control stick. My dog Rex is barking. I heard a bark, even though I have it turned down really low. I thought I heard a bark. Well, there doesn't appear to be anyone on this side. Sometimes there is, sometimes there's not. I'm sorry if you can't hear me. Because I don't talk very loud, ever, or anything. There's some people over there. People over there. Yeah, there's some people right there. I see people walking up the walkway here. I just saw a couple of people walking up here. Once I gotta get up, I guess, up here. I was saying to hold hands with someone. Joe the furniture seller. No. Philip the shopkeeper and Joe the furniture seller. I already attacked this guy. I already tagged that guy, so. But I didn't tag the woman over there. There's a woman. I saw her just now. Another woman over here. There's another woman right here. Louie is this tall vendor. There's a guy over here carrying a box, and I can't interact with him. There's a woman here. Amy the stall vendor. That's a lady who's not dressed very modestly at all. But she's not wearing red like the prostitutes usually wear. I saw someone over here this way. There's a guard over there. someone else's house here. Well, that's the house I was already in, though. No one of these houses has a gnome in them. Gnome in them. I hear a gnome. I kill nice people, you know. You seem like a nice person. I kill nice people, you know. Our stone castle. I feel like in some of these there's a treasure chest somewhere. Oh, there's a key here. Yay, key. I don't think I tagged everyone, but in case I didn't, I mean, I'll save it though. I'll save my progress and I'll get back on Friday for part 93, I guess. I'm gonna see how many gifts I've gotten from villagers here. Got a lot now. They're mostly just gifts, no furniture. What was the song I was going to sing today? Because I saw it on a YouTube compilation, YouTube video, Joyful, Joyful. So I'm going to sing the Soulful, I don't know if it's Whitney Houston that sang it, but it's someone. I know she sang the Soulful, Joy to the World. Joyful, joyful, Lord, we adore thee, God of wonder, God of love. Hearts unfold like flowers before thee. Hail thee as the sun above, yeah. Joyful, joyful, Lord, we adore thee. God of wonder, God of love. Hearts unfold like flowers before thee. Hail thee as the sun above, yeah. I guess that's it for today. God bless, guys. Peace out. Bye. Don't forget to check out Project Tokala. I'm gonna put some links to it. There's there are gonna be 6 playable races when it's finished, and they're gonna be fully customizable. It's gonna be like Fable games, but more customizable, like Elder Scrolls games, more like. Cheers. Peace out, guys. Bye.